anyway, Courtney Morris, Natural Wellness Physiotherapy. This week we're wrapping up our Aging Athlete series. If there's more content that you have questions about, drop it in the comments below. We'll continue this series as long as you want. This week we're going to talk about the importance of your balance, right? What happens a lot of times for a lot of folks is, as we get a little bit older, we stop doing things that challenge our balance. You know, when we're little kids, we're climbing on the monkey bars, we're taking every curb, and we're walking it heel to toe. We don't really do those things as we get older. And our balance is a very use it or lose it system. What happens is, you know, maybe we have one or two close calls or we stumble, you know, while we're playing pickleball. And then all of a sudden we say like, ooh man, that was pretty close. I'm not gonna do that thing anymore because I don't wanna fall. And it's about the worst thing that you can do, right? Is when we stop challenging our balance, now that system loses its efficacy. Now it starts going away, right? Now I'm not doing the things that I used to do or that I love to do, and that A, it takes me out of a social group that I used to, you know, really strongly love and hang out with. That's a negative thing. But B, now I start losing muscular strength, power, and endurance. That's a real problem, right? Because now when I lose those muscular aspects, now my balance becomes even worse. And now I'm at a much higher likelihood that I'm really gonna fall. So what I would encourage you to do is when you have that kind of stumble, don't just hang up your shoes and be like, well, I'm never gonna do that activity again. You know, but that doesn't also mean that you have to go out and buy a slack line and start working it in your yard, right? Try to do something that challenges your balance a little bit every day, right? And it might be something really simple. You're standing in line at Target, stand on one foot, right? If you are washing dishes or brushing your teeth, stand heel to toe. Do these little things that work on your feet and work on your balance, because as soon as you give those things up, your strength and your power goes away. When that stuff goes away, you know, then we spend more time in our chairs. Now we're even worse. And that's what really leads to falls, is us being inactive and sedentary. So don't let a little stumble be a reason that you are going to stop doing what you love. Get back out there, and if you need help, enlist somebody. Enlist a physical therapist, enlist a Pilates instructor, enlist somebody that is gonna help you with your balance. So if you have questions about that stuff, leave it in the comments below. If you have more questions for the Aging Athlete series, drop that below too. So if you ever have questions about your balance, send us a message and we'll check it out. So until next time, Courtney Morse, Natural Wellness Physiotherapy.